I like where I come up back to the end here in the barn, and then the ground come out of the EMC, and I sat back and relaxed, I think we got about 17 seconds, got a good show for you, man. We got John and Miss Nelly, they're gonna open up here for us, and we got little Maria for dancing dog. Let's get them in.
Start out with roll call, Scott and Craig.
Yeah. listen to the rain beyond my window pane in our little cabin home on the hill.
Springtime Comes Again. It's an old Carter family song. Sometimes people call it Little Annie. I think it's really written before the Carter family, but they just put it down the way and did it. Yeah.
Once more, little darling, I must leave you. We shall part.
Celebrated the success of St. Patrick in Christianizing pagan Ireland's Irish around 450 to 500 AD. And it was a poem celebrating that success. Then a couple of hundred years later, in Ireland, there was a song called Slain, and the melody for that song matched the poem perfectly. And so they started singing the poem, Be Thou My Vision, to the music of the song Slain. It was still being sung, though, in the ancient Irish Gaelic tongue. And it wasn't until the early 1900s that there was an English woman who actually translated it from the Irish tongue into the English, and it's become very popular. Now I'm sure a lot of you sing it in church, have it in your hymn books. Beautiful piece of music, and remember, as you sing it in church, that you're singing a song that is about 1,500 years old. I'll play it for you now. I'm sure it might be one of yours. You're certainly welcome to sing along if you like. Further along.
If you're only in town for two times a year, you get your money's worth, don't you, Linda? You bet. It's like Miss Don Jr. as well.
Thank you.
First number is going to be an old Gene Autry number. He was my favorite hero when I was growing up. Called I Wish I'd Never Met Sunshine. It's in C. Wish I had never met sunshine. Sunshine had never met me. For 21 years I'll regret it. Cause I'm in the jailhouse, you see. Now sunshine said that she loved me. And honest and true she would be. I wish I had never met sunshine, and sunshine had never met me. Oh, I wish I had never met sunshine, sunshine had never met me. One day I bought her a diamond, and clothes that were fancy to see. Before I had made the first payment, my sunshine had run out of me. Oh, I wish I had never met sunshine, and sunshine had never met me. Sunshine had never met me. She borrowed my car and my money for a trip to the city to see. Now I'm doing time in the jailhouse while sunshine is still fancy free. I wish I had never met sunshine, and sunshine had never met me, and sunshine had never met me. Do you suppose those stories like that are true? The next song is a special request for Miss Nellie. It's going to be called Echo Chimes. It's in G. Thank you. Donna, I got Dover. It's my Mr. Rustin, sir.
What are knee guys? Gal. Well, more and more, I'm forgetting the past. More and more, I'm forgetting that last. Day by day, I'm losing my blues. Cause more and more, I'm forgetting about you. But although I try to keep you by my side, day by day, I'm losing my blues. Cause more and more, I'm forgetting about you. Where pretty Don?
Thank you. do is, if I should wander back tonight, would you rework? For many years I've been a rolling stone, my darling. Like a gypsy I have roamed from place to place. Fortune never came to me. How happy I would be just to look again upon your smiling face. If I should wander back tonight, would you be waiting? Would your eyes be filled with love's own tender light? Would your arms be empty, dear? Would you thrill to find me here? If you wonder if you'd come to back tonight. When budded flowers rend their fragrance in the springtime, I recall the roses twining round your door. Fancy then a homeward stray, and I seem to hear you say that you love me as you did in days of yore. If I should wander back tonight, would you be waiting? Would your eyes be filled with love's own tender light? Would your arms be empty, dear? Would you thrill to find me near? Would you love me if I'd wander back tonight? That's not a dream that you and I were back together. I held your hand so gently in my own. Heard you say we'd never part as I pressed you to my heart. Then I woke in tears to find myself alone. If I should wander back tonight, would you be waiting? Would your eyes be filled with love's own tender light? Would your arms be empty, dear? Would you thrill to find me near? Would you love me if I'd wander back tonight? Would you love me if I'd wander back tonight? I do a lot of songs about cabins, and this is one of them. Old log cabin for sale. While strolling along in the country, reviewing the scenes new and old, I found an old-fashioned log cabin so beautiful there to behold. A stranger was standing in silence, his eyes firmly fixed on the door. My heart ached in pity to see him, for these were the words that it bore. And the sign read an old cabin for sale, an old oaken bucket and well. Easy terms, just keep a log on the fire and the lights burning bright in the dale. Many years an old couple so patiently wait for their boy whose last promise did fail. Now the old rocking chair will be rocking no more. There's an old log cabin for sale. Welcome, I read on the doormat, an old braided rug on the floor. The hands of an angel had made it, with many a prayer prayed before. In an old rocking chair long she waited, for one glimpse of him as she yearned. But now he was standing in silence. Too late, yes, too late he'd return. And if I guess I'm red and old cabin for sale, an old oaken bucket and well. Easy terms, just keep a log on the fire and a light burning bright in the dale. Many years, an old couple so patiently looked for their boy whose last promise did fail. Now the old rocking chair will be rocking no more. There's an old log cabin for sale. How long has it been since you've written a letter to mother and dad? How long has it been since you've seen them? Oh, why don't you make their hearts glad? Too soon the old home will be vacant, a candlelight burning no more. Don't wait too long to remember, there may be a sign on the door. And the sign read, an old cabin for sale, an old oaken bucket and well. Easy terms, just keep a log on the fire and the light burning bright in the dale. Many years, an old couple so patiently looked for their boy whose last promise did fail. Now the old rocking chair will be rocking no more. There's an old log cabin for sale.
And I tell you what, we really appreciate our young farmers here, and it's like Rebecca Mayer as well.
Thank you.
Mr. Russ Hawkins.
first mistake I've made today.
Today.
So if you know anybody that used to come, thanks that you can't, tell them they can't. Let's make Miss Wanda Anderson welcome.
Let's see.
My part, huh?
Yeah, your part.
I feel so sick and overwhelmed by lonesome. Thank you. familiar sunrise to see the eyes. How happy I'll be.
Abandoned church. Key of D.
child blue with happiness and much tears. I stood in the churchyard. It was hard to hold back sadness. Have a band of church in the country where the people just move away. A monument for progress, for a new and brighter day. By the door, ivy band were clinging. Daisies in the meadow were in bloom. Early dewdrops on the leaves were falling, and this whole church was wrapped in silent gloom. In my thoughts, I could hear the church bell ringing, and the people sing Amazing Grace. It was here that I accepted Jesus, a memory that time cannot erase. There was a joy that came upon me, that stayed with me through the years. With this love that I have for Jesus, and the love for this church I hold for dear, I said, Lord, how could this happen? Why did you let this church die? I heard this gentle voice say, my son, you know it was not I. You see, I never left it, but you just moved away. You were to be the church's pastor, and the people went astray. And a band of church in the country.
Well, me and these Maggie's gonna get along good together.
Okay, I've got another one here.
See the words.
I wrote it, if I step on anybody's toes, I'm not sorry. Being a key of E, and in the name of this, they're taking God away from us a little more each day. Now our country's motto is In God We Trust. And our judges and our leaders are taking this from us. They've taken Christ out of Christmas, and in our school they cannot pray. And God's commandments cannot be displayed. They say abortions should be granted upon demand, and same-sex marriages is hard to understand. They never ask for God's guidance, and you never see them pray. They're taking God away from us a little more each day. Now God made America great from sea to shining sea, and God gave us love and protection, and God kept us free. And God blessed this country when our leaders helped to pray. And God can only wonder why it's not done today. God will soon judge these deeds that have been done. And God will be the only judge wrath to come. God is slow to anger
and from his face we cannot hide. God will take away his blessing, these sins he won't abide. And God will ask these leaders why they never prayed. And God will ask him why they took his name away. America has used God to lead and guide our way. He protected every border around the USA. God's name is on our money, our motto, and our monuments. And God should be respected in awe and reverence. Every day I hear people using God's name in vain. And I try to say forgive them and hang my head in shame. We need to put our trust in God, and we need to stop and pray. We need God's forgiveness, and for him to bless the USA.
Let's thank Miss Marsha Hammerwell.
Thank you.
Jacksonville.
What I'm going to do is what I wrote some time back ago. It was something like this. Senorita, you just told me our romance must end. I must take you forever. I don't see you again. You say for the future we must do what's right. Mexico lady, don't leave. I'll give you my answer tonight. And if you got the time, I've got the roses. If you got the gown, girl, then I've got the ring. And if your answer be yes, let's head for the border. From hillstorm or snow, away we go to old Mexico. Oh, it's no Mexico road. This time it's real. There'll be a ring on your finger. Girl, you know how I feel. You say for the future we must do what's right. Mexico lady, don't go. I'll give my answer tonight. And if you got the time, I've got the roses. If you got the ring, then I've got the ring. If your answer is yes, come hills, down the snow, away we go to old Mexico.
I forgot the song.
There's another rose in bloom out in Texas. Why she beat the bells of Tennessee? Ah, oh, Texas, you sure enough done some gilding. The day you give sweet rose leave to me. God made rose, he made one perfect angel. Now she walks this earth so everyone can see. And when she leaves, I don't ask where she's going. I put all the trust I have in Rosalie. Rosalie, Rosalie. There ain't no gal that's sweet to me. Sweet, sweet Rosalie. Now, Texas, you can have all of your old wealth. Your ranch is where your long horn cattle feed. I just want a shanty in your Rio Grande Valley, and most of all, my sweet, sweet Rosalie. Rosalie, Rosalie. There ain't no gal as sweet to me as sweet, sweet Rosalie.
Savior's grace, we love thee well, but Jesus. Jesus loves you best. Good night, good night, good night. Oh my darling, good night, good night, good night. I miss thy summer as an infant sleep. But you shall wait no more toil and weep. Yours is the perfect rest, secure in me. Good night, good night, good night. My beloved, good night, good night, good
It's Harold Yoakum West.
Thank you.
I believe the same. Just kidding. I hope you enjoy our song. Bye, Martha. Don't let us run you off.
What a beautiful, beautiful picture of a place without sorrow or fear. And going to live in that city someday. Former days are all numbered down there. My Lord is a record of a moment I'm living down here. He knows
I'm getting ready.
make Miss Janet happy one.
Carry your name in.
Hi, everybody. We're going to play Janet.
CD and George has got them back to your head somewhere.
One thing about it, you better get them here because you won't get them to Walmart.
All right.
Wait a minute.
Put her in G chord. It's slowly killing me. It's slowly killing me. It seems that growing old is slowly killing me. Senior citizen, filled with aches and pains. I should have been a weatherman and know every time it rains. Well, I used to be in the dirt for no, but now I can't touch for me. It seems that growing old is slowly killing me. Now I'm getting overweight and my blood pressure's kind of high. When it's high cost of living, George, I just can't afford to drive. Drunk on my social security. Why it seems that growing old is slowly killing me. It's slowly killing me. It's slowly killing me. It seems that growing old is slowly killing me. I've got all the rattles in my joints and my teeth are gone. And it's getting harder every time to pass a kidney stone. Let's go. much more.